पीपल एंड हिस्ट्री के लेटेस्ट बायोग्राफी अलर्ट के लिए बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलें।
Happy to be back with you again.
The legend, the artist, actor, filmmaker who has more than one avatar, Kamal Haasan.
With due respect, my films have gone 7 times to the Oscars. But I think it would make more sense when Indian talent takes part in American movies and wins an Oscar.
Born on 7th November 1954 at Paramakudi in Tamil Nadu. His father, D. Srinivasan, was a lawyer and a freedom fighter. Kamal Haasan is the youngest child in his family. His elder brothers, Charu Haasan and Chandra Haasan, became lawyers. Later, Charu Haasan became an actor too. Kamal has a sister, Nalini. She became a trained classical dancer. He had his primary education in Paramakudi itself. Later, he moved to Chennai. As a child, he was always attracted towards films and fine arts.
Always, there's one man who made me understand acting after Shivaji Saab. It is Yusuf Khan Saab, Dilip Kumar Saab.
And his interests were encouraged by his father. An interesting anecdote reveals how he made his debut as a child artist. A doctor who was a friend of Kamal Haasan's mother took little Kamal to a famous filmmaker, Avicii Mayyappa Chettiar, popularly known as AVM. The doctor had to treat AVM's wife and little Haasan was along with her. And that moment, AVM's son, M. Sarvanan, was highly impressed by Kamal Haasan's behavior and recommended Kamal Haasan for a role in the film Kalathur Kannama.
I'm quite proud of this film, thanks to all these people.
Though baby Desi Rani was the original choice, but Kamal Haasan replaced her.
Haasan made his debut in the Malayalam film
Kannam Karalum, and as a child artist, he was gaining popularity. Later, he joined a theatre repertory, TKS Natak Sabha, but he continued his schooling at the Hindu High School in Triplicane. It was in the theatre repertory where Kamal Haasan developed a keen interest in makeup too.
Aur maine socha ki kyun na ye rasta istemal.
Kamal Haasan took a break in late 60s for 7 years and he came back as a technical crew member of a film. In 1970, his first adult role came in the film Manavan.
My experience is exhilarating.
He appeared only in a dance sequence. His association with K. Balachander turned out to be extremely fruitful, especially with the films like Aval Oru Thodar Kathai and Naan Avanilai.
And I was waiting for this opportunity and we both had tears in our eyes. Artists are very emotional people.
1974, he won his first Best Filmfare Award in Tamil. This film was also directed by K. Balachander. 1978, he debuted in Telugu cinema with the film Maro Charitra and he received his 4th consecutive Filmfare Award for Sigappu Rojakkal.
I think the purpose of making the film is served. We are honored, we are pleased and it gives us more energy.
And gradually he moved to Hindi film industry with the film Ek Dooje Ke Liye and Vrati Agnihotri was casted against him. Love story of a South Indian boy and a North Indian girl. Actually, it was a remake of Telugu film Maro Charitra. Lakshmikant Parilal's music was absolutely fantastic. Anand Bakshi's lyrics created magic. Lata Mangeshkar and S.P. Balasubramaniam added the real shine to Kamal Haasan and Vrati Agnihotri's screen presence.
This is first a Hindi film and it's a national film which speaks in all languages.
Then he acted in Sagar, a love triangle, along with Rishi Kapoor and Dimple Kapadia. For this film, he received his Best Supporting Actor Award.
I'm very happy to be recognized here.
Directors, those who have worked with him, have immense appreciation for him. They say there are few things which only Kamal Haasan can do. And films like Sadma, Appu Raja, Abhe clearly proves it.
So that's why I chose to work. But there are films where I will work with stars. I'm a star myself.
Also, his script writing ability makes him a unique artist. Films written by him, like Virasat and Bibi No. 1, proves it.
It's not possible to do this film without a good cameraman, good editor, good writer, good music. All of it comes together in a beautiful fashion
in this film.
Decade of 1990s saw his talent of film direction, which was immensely appreciated. During the Hindi remake of the comedy film Avvai Shanmugi, which was inspired by the Hollywood flick Mrs. Doubtfire, he donned the director's hat in the Hindi version, which was Chachi 420, which proved out to be a box office hit.
The numbers are mind-boggling. I knew that this system has to succeed to take our cinema business to a better place.
Then he directed Hey Ram, and his journey as a director saw new height.
Terrific acting, and I directed very little of it. The rest of them were capable of it. So it was very easy directing good actors.
He's a complete artist, always eager to learn, as he did in Vishwarupam, where he took classes from the Kathak veteran Pandit Birju Maharaj.
The greatest honor and award mujhe jo mila was about 3 days back when I for the first time showed him the cut version. But how did you get my style? I said, just because all my fingers are intact, that doesn't mean I'm not your Ekalavya. I am.
Kamal Hassan is one of those actors who really do not depend on lines or dialogue. He can say a lot by just staying silent. And film Pushpak is a great example of that.
And we are very grateful for those people who thought that this vision is worth a try.
Kamal Hassan's personal life saw various highs and lows. In 1978, at the age of 24, he married Vani Ganpati. They separated after 10 years, and Kamal Hassan started dating co-actress Sarika Thakur. Later, this courtship turned into marriage, and out of this marriage, they had two daughters, Shruti Hassan, born in 1986, who is a singer and an actor, and the younger one, Akshara Hassan, was born in 1991, who has assisted Kamal Hassan in Vishwarupam.
Ji haan.
Sarika and Kamal got divorced, and Hassan's relationship with co-star Simran Bagga was highlighted, though this tie was short-lived, and then actress Gautami Tadimala entered Kamal Hassan's life. Kamal Hassan has utilized his superstardom for various social cause and has shown deep commitment for social work too. The list of awards he has received and his accomplishments is very long.
I'm glad it is. Thanks to the technology, telecommunications, the country is shrinking. And so I think you'll find more actors.
Kamal Hassan has the Midas touch and can turn every art form into pure gold. He is the true legend of Indian cinema.
I have found a way. I'm very sure many will follow.
To know more about your favorite stars, do subscribe People and History.